And we are giving out our first Public Health Partner Award. And we are so pleased that this partnership award is going to the town of Hampton for their work with us in the investigation and the completion of an outbreak from Legionella this past summer.
Legionnaires' disease is a bacterial pneumonia that's caused by the Legionella bacteria, but this is also a bacteria that can contaminate man-made sources of water, like showers and hot tubs and fountains. And so it has the ability to cause large outbreaks potentially in communities based on the way it's spread. It can be spread by inhaling droplets of water containing this bacteria.
In order to investigate this outbreak, we had to go to Hampton to assess the area and look for potential sources of this bacteria in water. As part of that response, we engaged with the town of Hampton, who were very welcoming to our entire investigation team. All of the officials that we interacted with in Hampton were so supportive, very welcoming. They provided us with any supplies or information that we needed as well.
What mattered for the town of Hampton was the health of the community, both the residents and the visitors, and we share in that commitment with them.
I want to thank the town of Hampton and Chief Ayotte and Chief Sawyer specifically for all of their involvement in this investigation and the resources that they made at our disposal to be able to facilitate this investigation and protect the population in the town of Hampton. So thank you.